RAV4 was modestly refreshed in 2016 with updated exterior styling and redesigned cabin, but it hasn't been fundamentally changed under the skin since it was introduced in 2013. The segment has heated up in recent years, though, and the RAV4's well-rounded middle-of-the-roadness has left an opening for the competition. There are sportier or equally versatile choices that offer better fuel economy, but there isn't one single compact crossover that tops all the charts, so the RAV4 is still very competitive. What's new for 2017? The Toyota RAV4 gains a host of driver assistance features as standard equipment, including a forward collision mitigation system, lane departure warning, automatic high beams and adaptive cruise. The range-topping platinum trim level is new this year. We recommend, like many such compact crossovers, the 2017 Toyota RAV4 is available with all-wheel drive. However, we give the nod to the front-wheel drive variant unless you live in a frequently slick region or other such limited traction environments. We recommend going for the XLE trim level, which offers a nice bump in equipment, such as improved seats and dual-zone climate control, over the baseline. We also prefer the XLE 17-inch wheels to the less forgiving 18-inch wheels and tires found on the up-level limited trim. Trim levels and features: the RAV4 comes in LE, XLE, SE, limited and platinum trim levels. All are available with front-wheel drive or all-wheel drive, and all are equipped with a 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine, 176 horsepower, 172 pound-feet of torque, and a 6-speed automatic transmission. Accordingly, the decision on which trim level is right for you comes down to creature comforts rather than mechanical fortitude. Trim tested: each vehicle typically comes in multiple versions, although trim levels share many aspects. The ratings in this review are based on our full test of the 2013 Toyota RAV4 Limited, 2.5 liters 4-cyl, AWD, 6-speed automatic. Note, since this test was conducted, the current RAV4 has received some revisions, including a cabin and styling refresh for 2016, additional features, and the addition of the hybrid variant and SE and platinum trim levels. Our findings remain broadly applicable to this year's RAV4. Scorecard: overall 3.5, 5 driving 3.5, 5 comfort 4.0, 5 interior 4.0, 5 utility N, a technology N, a driving rating. Overall performance is quite good in the RAV4. It handles as well as most competitors and only trails the turbocharged entries in the class when it comes to acceleration. Comfort rating: overall, the RAV4 is exactly as comfortable as we expect. Its accommodations are spacious, and its seats are soft enough for hours in the saddle. Its agreeable ride quality is also a plus. Interior rating: our limited example offered a leather-covered dash, shifter, seats and steering wheel. Overall, this is a big step up for the RAV4 in both materials and design. Utility: outstanding cargo area size and versatility are tempered by cabin storage options that are so-so by comparison. Other vehicles to consider: 2017 Nissan Rogue SUV, $31,160, 2017 Kia Niro SUV, $29,650.